Today's scripture reading comes from the book of Isaiah, chapter 55. Is anyone thirsty? Come and drink. Even if you have no money, come take your choice of wine or milk. It's all free. Why spend your money on food that does not give you strength? Why pay for food that does you no good? Listen, I will tell you where to get food that is good for your soul. That is my scripture reading from the New Living Translation. Until next time, thank you and God bless you guys.